crime doesn't pay. Like shite it doesn't. Cars, clothes, clubs, you can have it all, but at a price. So you can't trust no one, nowhere, no time. Saving like a bit of gear for someone, maybe even your own mates. You deliver, but they won't pay up. It happens, so you look to get even, but then being your mates and all threaten to grass you up. So you're pissed off, what do? Drink, smoke, jack up, but that costs, so now you owe. You owe, you take risks, you get caught, you're in here, you can't earn, can't pay back. When you can't pay back, you are in some serious shit. For the likes of me, prison and coppers is bollocks. I get out today, but it's only out the fuck.
Thank you, Mr. Higgins. We'll get the rest of that when you're on This Is Your Life. Macca,
perhaps you'd like to share some of your wisdom with us before we release you back into society.
I've seen all yous before, hanging around the streets with your so-called mates.
It starts with the easiest things to rob, and the easiest things to rob are cars. And there's always some smart ass to show you how it's done.
Now your turn. I learn ya.
So you learn your lessons good. Pretty soon, you're up to taking your own. You shoot yourself the first time. But you never forget that buzz. Some nights it takes three, maybe four. I hit trees, bus shelters, walls. One night even my mate's house. Smashed into the front room whilst he was watching the football. But I just couldn't stop.
Yeah, Macca, mate. There's a bloke I know after a little Italian job. You knit one for him, there's 2 ton in it for you.
That all, Teddy?
Call it a collection fee. Safe, man.
Yeah, Teddy, safe.
So there you are, numero uno. If it moves, you'll have it.
Yeah, Teddy got it. I'm coming past ours now. Barely up into...
Until the buzz runs out. So?
What?
You? What's your problem?
Don't start on me, man. It's your problem, not mine. You're the kid killer. You deal with it.
You given any more thought to what you're going to do when you get out, Macca?
I have. Name's Lindsay. She's a lap dancer. And tonight
Higgins.
I am going...
Why do I get the feeling we're going to be meeting you again, and soon?
Do you like the lap dancing bars, do you? Might see you there then, Gary, mate.
Don't be smart. And it's Mr. Jacobs to you. You're not out yet, Higgins. Here, don't forget this. It's a written test for your driving licence these days.
Don't worry. I should know it off by heart by now. How's it going then? So, what have you been up to, Carl?
None.
Where is everyone?
Today he's gone to see my mum and the Aussie, and my dad's been out on the piss again. So, he's barred from the house.
Great.
Today he's said you're not to speak to none of the neighbours, especially.
Yeah, right. Thought I was getting out of prison.
Is it drag on that?
No. You're too young.
What do you care?
Shitting air, Nickers.
Oh, ignore it. Come in.
I'd love to, mate, but I can't. Things to do, people to see. Which is why I needed to see you.
Oh, no. No way.
Just a little driving job, that's all.
No.
An hour's work tops. It's a piece of piss.
Garfield McKenna! Garfield Vivian McKenna!
Who's the piss head, Garfield Vivian?
Shut it, will you? It's me dad.
Phillips, and you always have been.
Mark Higgins, pleased to meet you. You know, I've got a mate who can sort you a couple of packs of super strength lager. To you, half price.
You're a good boy. Any chance of some barley wine?
Haven't you got somewhere to be?
I'll get back to you on that, Mr. Mac. I'd best be off. Leave yous two to the father and son thing.
Yeah, see you, Dig.
Oh,
And if you change your mind, Garfield...
Piss off.
You are both good boys. Good boys at heart. A chance. A chance is what you need. What we all need.
What are you doing, Dad?
I'm not going to be at home to welcome my boy after all this time.
You're not supposed to be here.
Listen to me, Garfield Vivian McKenna. You name after Sir Garfield Sobers and Vivian Richards. Two men, more than just cricketers. Sportsmen. Maka. Who is he? A man's name is his dignity. You took from good people. Now you owe them. Only they can give you your name back. Or are you too proud to ask?
I was thinking of going to see them.
You go talk to them.
Okay, Dad. But you shouldn't be here, you know.
I know, son. I will try and pull myself together. I'll try and do the right thing. Now, son, you go do the same.
Miriam, is someone at the door for you?
I expected to run into you sooner or later. But I never thought you'd turn up at me in front door.
I wanted to, find some way to make it right.
Right?
Sorry, I didn't mean... I don't really know what I meant to say. I just thought I'll... Look, I'll go if you want it.
Sit back down. Let's just take this slow. You know, I thought I'd feel more angry. But this... I don't know what I feel. Tony and I have talked about what we'd do when we seen you. But things don't turn out the way you plan them, do they? Something we'd like you to say. Tony, we're short. Leon loved his cars. Stay as long as you like. I'd never felt rage like it. My temper would snap at the least little thing. I couldn't sleep, couldn't eat. But Tony, he always kept calm. He kept me together. We liked to keep Leon around. With us. Tony wants to keep his bedroom like it is. Wanna have a look? Come on, sit down. Leon with his granddad and grandma. New Brighton Beach. Carnival. Me with terrible hair. Tony and the dog there. Look. Liam. You were gorgeous. Must have been, what, 7 or 8? We wanted to use the anger. So we decided to do something positive. Crossing campaigns. Outside was the first thing.
I did some stuff for one of the officers inside. And I spoke to some of the kids' groups that came in. Well, try to. Maybe I could.
Go on.
Well, you know, helping that.
Of course you could help.
What was that?
Just wait here.
Bye then. Thanks. I mean, sorry. I mean, thanks.
I know it must have taken a lot for you to have come here. And don't forget what we talked about. Come and see us in a few days, eh? I'd appreciate it. And so will Tony.
Yeah.
It's okay. He's gone now. We have to let him go.
Over 20, 23 at 30, 36 meters at 40 miles an hour.
What are you doing, Macca, man?
I don't know you, and my name's not Macca. It's Garfield Vivian McKenna.
Okay, whatever.
Now, where's our car?
Oh, my mama told me
I need to speak to you.
Yeah, she said she learned the hard way. Say she wanna spare the children. She say don't give a say your soul away, cause all that you have is your soul. Don't be tempted by the shiny apple. Don't you eat of a bitter fruit. Hunger only for a taste of justice. Hunger only for a world of truth. Cause all that you have is your soul. I was a pretty young girl once. I had dreams, I had high hopes. Married a man who stole my heart away. Gave his love, but what a high price I paid. And all that you have is your soul.